With students still falling behind after spending time learning virtually, the state is working to accelerate the recovery.
The Indiana Department of Education awarded more than $35 million in additional funding to 123 community partners and schools across the state. The funding is part of the Indiana Student Learning Recovery Grant Program and comes as students continue to deal with the impacts of COVID-19.
As a parent, I have four school-age children, and I was able to see myself the learning loss that happens. But we also know from data that the learning loss has hit some kids more than others.
Research found that by the end of the 2020-2021 school year, students were, on average, 5 months behind in math and 4 months behind in reading. This was worse for Black, Hispanic, and low-income families. Sarah Van Slambrook with the United Way of Central Indiana says this highlights the need for additional learning opportunities, particularly for those who have had a lack of access in the past. That is why they partnered with the Mind Trust for a summer learning lab during round one of the accelerated learning grants.
When we selected the sites where we were going to work, we really looked at where are families who may not have access, who may have lower income and need.
Sarah says they have seen some promising growth from that program, including 27% increase in math performance and 20% growth in English. They were also able to work with community partners to provide services for families. Holly Lawson with the Indiana Department of Education says everyone has a role to play to help our children.
We all have a role in helping our kids right now. Recover from the academic disruptions of COVID-19 in the last several school years.
The United Way hopes to provide services for 50% more people than during the first round of the grant. You can find more information about the Accelerated Learning Program, including how funds were distributed, on this story on cbs4indy.com.